Connor Crabtree, 27 tonight. Just another night at the office. Do you think the team was a little tired coming off the Southern Durham game?
Yeah, I do. We fought hard Friday night. It was a big win, and it was hard. We started out really slow, but eventually through the game, we played harder and came back and played our game.
Did you feel like you were getting into the flow of the game in the second half?
Yes, sir. The team, we started out slow. So, yeah, we definitely had to get in the flow and just slow things down and calm down. I think we were just rushing things a little bit. We just had to slow down.
Chandler Compton came off the bench with some important points in the first half when the offense was struggling. You only had 2 points, the entire team, Allen, 2 field goals in the first quarter.
Yeah, that was huge. Chandler brought a lot of energy because our starting five was definitely sluggish. So it was good for our bench to come off and get some energy. It was huge.
Yeah. Looking like a trip to Havelock again on Thursday night. And last year, you weren't starting at that point in the season. Now you will be. What do you remember from last year's trip to Havelock?
Havelock, they have a good team. I know they have a guard that's really good. It's a long ride, so we should play our hardest and try to go get one. Because last year, they're the one that ended our streak last year, so we definitely want to go down there and get one.
All right. Well, congratulations, Connor.
Thank you.